Welcome to Magic Box. My name is Francesca.
Hi, I'm Leah.
And today we have a surprise toys balloon challenge.
Yay!
This is going to be so much fun.
Yay!
So, let me explain the rules. The rules are we have so many balloons that we can't really count, and some of them are filled with Shopkins, some of them are filled with other toys and Shopkins, and some are empty. And whoever gets the most Shopkins at the end wins. And guess what, guys? Beware that some of these might pop. So the ones that we pop before we choose one and pop them, we have to pick that one. And if it doesn't have a toy, oh well. But if it does, then yay. So,
but guys,
let's get started.
But do you want to hear this? First, guys, this will be weird. If all of the balloons without the toys, I hope will pop. But then, balloons will be filled with toys then, and we will pick them, and every balloon will be filled with toys. That will be hilarious.
Yeah, so let's just get started.
Okay,
yeah.
Let me pick a balloon. I picked this one.
I picked,
close your eyes. So I got it.
You can see through some of the balloons. Okay.
This one's sort of heavy, and
I got
something I think is inside. So let's open it. Okay, yeah. Let's pop it at this. Okay, so I don't want it to be too loud, so let's not pop it at the same time. Okay, so let's do it. Whoa!
Oh, I got a palace pet.
Okay, pop yours. So I got a palace pet.
I will unblow it.
Series okay. 4.
I almost didn't pop this, but I will.
Okay.
Oh, a Shopkins. You get a point.
Yeah!
Okay, so let's open it and see what we get. I got Bri.
Bri?
Yeah.
Ooh, she got my blind bags. Let me make you a quick little tear strip. Because we don't want all the balloons to pop before we open them, because...
Oh, so let's make creamy cookie!
Oh, creamy cookie in the purple and
blue. Open this.
Creamy cookie. So this is season 3 food fair, I think. We just got a season 3. Okay, so she got 2 points because she got 2 Shopkins.
Ice cream dreams, oh my.
Wow, ice cream dream and creamy cookie.
Yay.
Wow, I love sweets, so I'm glad that we got treats. All right, and I'll show you mine real fast.
Whoa. Okay, now let's do it. Get another balloon.
Yeah, round 2.
I got one.
Okay, I got one too.
I got an empty one, so.
Yeah, you'll have to have that one because you just picked it.
So. Okay.
Yeah.
I'll pop it first this time because you popped it first.
Yeah.
Okay,
that's okay. Okay, so that was just a fun one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sophia.
Oh, looks like I just got Sophia the first blind bag. These are one of the old ones. In our other video, we opened new ones. So I'll
show you what
I got. Hold on. Yeah, you can. And I'll just.
Oh.
Was that one with the toy?
No. I got
Vivian.
One. Oh, I think this is a Sophia the first blind bag. Let's see.
So that was Vivian.
Now I'll get mine.
Okay, pop.
Yay! It's a Shopkins!
Oh,
it's a Shopkins
freedom
bar!
Wow! Congratulations!
Shopkins season 5.
So I got a blue one with polka dots. So she got a Shopkins season 5 2-pack. And I got a blue balloon with white polka dots. So I'll pop it.
Whoa! You got Shopkins!
Oh my god! It fell! Wow.
You got a Shopkins!
Okay.
You got Shopkins.
Yay. Okay, so both of us get a point.
Yeah.
So I just noticed that I think in round 2, we have pop one without a toy inside, and I forgot to let you notice. So she'll go one more time, and then she'll go again with me, because she gets to redo that one, because the empty balloons don't count. So she could just redo that one to get one with a toy if she likes.
So I'm gonna open mine. Wow, look.
Jelly jam roll. She got jelly jam roll.
Oh my, nice
and
one.
I got this one.
Ah, where's my other phone? Oh, I forgot.
So please let us know in the comment section if you know her name.
I think I'm gonna feel fast. Let's look through all the owls.
Here we go, I opened it.
I can't find her. Seriously.
Wow!
We got another one of this.
Okay, I'll check her in a minute.
I'm gonna go again.
Oh, I forgot to show her out. Where is it?
Where did you put her? Oh, right there. Alright, so I'm looking for this one. I have no idea where she is. So, yeah, before we get a point, but
now I'm gonna check. Oh, fairy crumbs.
So you got, this so I got cool. Fairy crumbs.
Now I'm gonna go one at a time.
Yeah, you can go with
that.
Where was my, oh, there it is. Alright, now I'm gonna see
empty.
Okay, can we trade that one?
I got one. Oh, it has a fun bag inside, I think. Let's pop it. I'm really scared.
Yeah, we're all scared.
A dog mixed up his cute. Serious two fly bag. Kooky.
Wow, you're so lucky.
So I got 2 points. She got 4 points.
I didn't. And I got 2 points.
No, you got 4 because you got 4 Shopkins.
Oh.
Okay, I'll check Leah's Shopkin, what her name is. And I'll go again with Leah.
Hallie! Yay!
Walter watering can.
We got her from a play shop, but not a fly bag.
Okay, could you throw down your trash?
Yeah. Throw down.
All right, so this is Hallie, the one Leah got. So she doesn't count as a flying bag.
Let's
go to round number 4.
What's this, guys?
What's this?
Yeah, I think they know.
Oh, I dropped it.
Look. Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go. All
right.
Wow, the water's kind of cool when I go down. This time, empty, so I will look. Okay. I got this one. This one feels like it has something inside.
I don't know what.
Oh my god.
Feels like round, so I'm guessing it's either some kind of fashion or some kind of Shopkins thing. So let's see what I got. All right. Wow. Oh my gosh. I got a Finding Dory fashion. So mashem. So fashions are for the girls and mashems are for the boys, but I kind of like Finding Dory. Even though I haven't saw the movie, I just saw the preview, so I like it.
I hope I get one. Where's my pen?
You can use mine.
Thanks. Okay, ready, guys? Shopkins.
Aw, she got a point. And I heard that the mashems are squishier than the fashions. And it's true. Because I just got one out. And
I hope I get the one of
this
those.
This is some kind of shark. I don't know the name. And oh, it looks like some kind of whale shark. Ooh, it looks like a girl.
Yeah. Oh, I
it's
only
squishy.
I only want to get that kind of fashion in the next
well,
round.
Then you wouldn't really get a point, but I like these.
I really want that.
So I didn't get a point, and she did. Ah. She got 2. So I'm guessing she will be the winner for this. She didn't.
Oh my gosh, this is so super small.
Yeah, so I'm guessing she will be the winner because she got 4 points already. And she's gonna get 2 more, so
lip
one, 6 lips. Points. She has
lippy lips.
Jinx. So we said it at the same time. And usually when people do that, they jinx the other person.
Now I'm gonna open
so
my
Leah got 5 points already, and once you open that, she'll have 12.
No, 6.
Just kidding. If you get 6 more, then you'll have 12. Oh, Penny, wishing luck.
Oh, my.
Okay, so now she has 6 points.
Okay.
I got 2. Okay. Hoping to get a Shopkins now.
Okay. Now I'm getting.
Here she is.
Now let's go to our
I'm
rest.
Still showing them. Okay, now let's go to round number 6.
This is
okay,
round
so
5.
It's round number 5. I'm gonna go underwater.
She's a really good swimmer and underwater. I'm a really good swimmer of water.
Wow, so that was a cool journey underwater. So let's see what I got. Oh. Oh, cool. So I got a Shopkins.
Yeah, I get a point.
Okay, so I'm
going
to open it.
Let's see which one.
I got one.
Okay.
I hope this is a new blind bag.
Okay.
You got a point.
Yeah, I got a point.
Cover your ears, guys. A Sarah Kelly blind bag. This is trying to fill up with water.
Oh, I'm cool from that underwater thing.
Underwater adventure.
We just set it this pool up yesterday and we literally spent all day in it.
We took some breaks because we got cold sometimes, but literally all day long. How do you open this? Okay, got one. Now I'm gonna get out.
Oh, a new one! Sheriff Kelly.
No, I think that's a duplicate.
No, it's not that.
Alright, so I think this one's Jelly Gamble because I kind of see through it. Yay, the sun is kind of coming out.
Yay.
But I still get cold.
Jelly Gamble. This is my row and that's her row.
Yeah. So we have 9 rounds in all and we just did 5, so that means 4 more rounds.
Guys, who do you want? Which of you want to see me swim?
Okay, if any of you want to, she'll do it.
Okay, let's watch. I'm really not. I'm so kind
Penny,
of not good at swimming, so I'll
do Penny it. Wishing well. Yeah, she kind of needs her life jacket to swim.
I don't really need it, but yeah.
Oh, I'm
so
a monster.
Time for round number 4.
Yeah, I mean, not 4. That was 2 rounds ago.
Round number 6.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I really want to get in the water and stay in it because I'm crazy. I wish
we got a new one.
Wow.
Oh, no. I dropped it.
Oh, poor little new kitten or whatever this thing is. Hold on. Where is
Missy
she?
Kissy.
What is animal she anyways?
Is she a Missy Kissy?
Oh, I found her. Honeycake. That's a pretty name.
I wish to be a flyer. I wish I could have wings so I can fly in the
air. Okay. Next round, round number 7. Okay. Get in. Go.
One balloon fell out.
Okay, I'm looking for one.
I'm looking for a balloon that will have a finding Dory faster.
I'll just pick one with a toy. We'll see if it has a finding Dory. Yeah, just pick one. I think this one has something in it. I can see it.
I think this is some kind of fashion. I hope it's not frozen on my little pony. I hope it's finding Dory.
Hey,
it's
pop. Oh my god, I got a My Little Pony blind bag. Oh, I see her.
Yay, finally!
Hold on, Leah. I see her pin. Ow,
look. I got a finding Dory fashion. Yay!
I got a My Little Pony. I got. Ooh, Applejack. Your favorite character.
Thank you. I always wanted to get her.
Let me assemble this.
Hard to assemble, but when you get used to it, you'll just, yeah. When you keep doing it, you'll get used to it. And I don't have a point,
but I'm hoping to get it, and I will help you. Thanks. All right, I did a little of it for you.
I got the boy whale.
Ooh, oh my god, that is like so squishy.
Wow.
Yay, I'm gonna play with it while we gift another balloon?
I think you gotta put it down. Okay, so there's one more, two more rounds left, and one more Shopkins left. And let's see who'll get this last Shopkin. Let's go. Oh, there's like an ant in the pool. So let's not get there. So it's time for round eight. Let's see. I got the one.
What is Shopkins?
Okay, just gonna clip mine.
I got Sofia the first one, but okay, it fell down.
My Sofia the first one, but fell down.
Oh, nothing in there.
Okay.
Let me open my Sofia the first one, guys. It's not new.
Okay, I can't find one. Okay, I'm just gonna. Maybe this one. Oh, yeah, I think something's in there. I can feel it.
Okay, let's see.
Oh,
I really don't want to do this, but. Oh, yay, Shopkins!
I got the new one! Wow!
Yay. I think we never got this.
We did get it. We did.
No.
Yeah, we did.
No.
Yes, we did get it, Leah.
All of them.
You're joking around. We did get the Sofia.
No.
Yes, we did.
No.
Leah, we do have the blue one. You were pretending to make a video with it, remember?
Yeah.
So, let's open my Shopkins. Hold on. If I got four, Leah got six, and two more are in here. Oh, then it's a tie! Oh, yay!
Yeah, and it's just for fun. Nobody gets a prize.
Yeah. And maybe after we count all of them, just for fun, we can pop a little.
Can I feel your fascism?
Yeah. The pink ones are sort of easier than the blue.
Whoa, it's so squishy.
Probably because pink I like better than blue. Or some kind of turquoise.
Ah! Dropped hers in the water.
I dropped
hers in the water. Well,
probably because it's a whale. Okay, got it.
I will put my fashion in the water because it's a whale. And it's sinking in my hands.
Go
in the water.
Rock and chalk.
He's floating.
It keeps floating upside down. Come on.
All right. Let's see who my last one is.
Oh, I forgot. Some bugs are in here.
Ice cream queen, I think.
Is this
new? I'll check. Hold on real fast.
Whoa.
Creamy cookie cupcake.
All right, so we have round number nine, our last one. I wish we had more rounds. This is so much fun. So let's go get a balloon and see what we get.
I'll just pick this one and then I'll see if I can pick one. Nothing there!
So you go again. I got the Mommy and Pony flying bag. Yay!
I'll try to reach it. I got it.
I can't find it!
I got one.
Rarity!
Alright, let's see.
Rarity, yay.
Okay. Don't want to do this!
Sheriff Kelly flying bag. I think it's a My Little Pony flying bag.
Oh, it's a Sheriff Kelly.
I got a Sheriff Kelly.
Cool.
So yeah. Ooh, I got a Sheriff Kelly.
Here's Sheriff Rarity the pony.
Yeah, so this is Rarity the pony that she got and my Sheriff Kelly. So yay! It was a tie. And hey, let's count our toys that weren't Shopkins. Let's see if we win from that. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And let me count the others. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, so it's a tie for both. And yeah, so that was super fun. I'll help you. Okay, so here's Rarity.
I really like to dance in the pool.
So yeah, we're gonna go and dance and pop some extra.
Listen, I don't wanna pop some balloons.
Okay.
It's a lot of
We did two.
No,
I think.
What?
We did plenty, I'm sure.
What?
So if you'd like, you could check those out, and please let us know in the comment section which character we got for your favorite. And if you'd like, please let us know in the comment section if you like swimming and if you know how to swim. If not, that's okay. You'll learn. So,
was great to see you.
Don't go too far.
We will be back.
Just click subscribe.
Bye-bye.
See you next time.
Thank you for watching.
Where's my pen?
You can use mine.
Thanks.
Okay. Ready, guys?
Shopkins.
Aw, she got a point. And I heard that the mashems are squishier than the fashions. And it's true. Because I just got one out. And I think...
I hope I get the one of
this
those.
This is some kind of shark. I don't know the name. And, oh, it looks like some kind of whale shark. Ooh, it looks like a girl.
Yeah.
Oh, I only want to get that kind of fashion in the next round.
Then you wouldn't really get a point, but I like these.
I really want that.
So I didn't get a point, and she did. Ah. She got two. So I'm guessing she will be the winner for this. She didn't.
Oh my gosh, this is so super small.
Yeah, so I'm guessing she will be the winner because she got 4 points already, and she's gonna get two more. So
lip,
six points. She has
Lippy lips.
Jinx. So we said it at the same time, and usually when people do that, they jinx the other person.
Now I'm gonna open.
So
my
Leah got 5 points already, and once you open that, she'll have 12.
Six.
Just kidding.
If you get six more, then you'll have 12. Oh, Penny, wishing luck. Okay, so now she has 6 points.
Okay.
I got two. Okay. Hoping to get a Shopkins now.
Okay. Now I'm gonna.
Here she is.
Now let's go to round number six.
I'm still showing them. Okay, now let's go to round number six.
It's round number five. I'm gonna go underwater. She's a really good swimmer and underwater. I'm a really good swimmer of water.
Wow, so that was a cool journey underwater. So let's see what I got. Oh, cool. So I got a shot.
Yeah, I get a point.
Okay, so I'm gonna open.
Let's see which one.
I got one.
Okay.
I hope this is a new flying bag.
Okay.
You got a point.
Yeah, I got a point.
Cover your ears, guys. A Sarah Kelly flying bag. This is trying to fill up with water.
Ooh, I'm cool from that underwater thing.
Underwater adventure.
We just set it this pool up yesterday, and we literally spent all day in it. We took some breaks because we got cold sometimes, but literally all day long. How do you open this? Okay, got one. Now I'm gonna get out.
Oh, a new one.
Sheriff Callie.
No, I think that's a duplicate.
No, it's not that.
All right, so I think this one's Jelly Jammer because I kind of see through it. Yay, the sun is kind of coming out.
Yay.
But I still cold. Jelly Jammer.
This is my row and that's her row.
Yeah. So we have 9 rounds in all and we just did 5. So that means 4 more rounds.
Guys,
Penny wishing well.
Which of you want to see me swim?
Okay, if any of you want to, she'll do it.
Okay, let's watch. I'm really not. I'm so kind of not good at swimming, so I'll
Penny wishing.
Yeah, she kind of needs her life jacket to swim. I don't really need it, but
Sophia, the first one that fell down.
Oh, nothing in there. Okay.
Okay. Let me open my Sophia's first one. It's not new.
Okay, I can't find one. Okay, I'm just gonna. Maybe this one. Oh yeah, I think something's in there. I can feel it.
Okay, let's see.
Oh my god, I really wanna do this, but oh yay, Shopkins!
I got the new one! Wow!
Yay.
I think we never got this.
We did get it. We did.
No.
Yeah, we did.
No.
Yes, we did get it, Leah.
All of them.
You're joking around. We did get the Sophia.
No.
Yes, we did.
No.
Leah, we do have the blue one. You were pretending to make a video with it, remember?
So, yeah, let's open my Shopkins. Hold on. If I got 4, Leah got 6, and 2 more are in here. Oh, then it's a tie! Oh, yay!
Yeah, and it's just for fun. Nobody gets a prize.
Yeah. And maybe after we count all of them, just for fun, we can pop a little.
Can I feel your fashion?
Yeah. The pink ones are sort of easier than the blue.
Whoa, it's so squishy.
Probably because pink I like better than blue. Or some kind of turquoise.
Ah! That bear's in the water.
I dropped
hers in the water.
Well, probably because it's a whale. Okay, got it.
I will put my fashion in the water because it's a whale. And it's sinking in my hands.
It's
still in the water.
Rock and chalk.
He's floating.
He keeps floating upside down. Hold on. All right.
Let's see who my last one is.
Oh, I forgot. Some bugs are in here.
I spring clean, I think.
Is this new?
I'll check. Hold on real fast.
Whoa.
Creamy cookie cupcake.
Creamy cookie cupcake.
Creamy cookie.
Creamy cookie cupcake.
All right, so we have round number 9, our last one. I wish we had more rounds. This is so much fun. So let's go get a balloon and see what we get. Oh, I found a whale. Oh, thanks.
Put it in the water.
There.
Yes.
What did we get?
Ooh, a pink balloon. I can't find one.
Oh, let me pop it. I'll just pick this one and then I'll see if I can find one.
Nothing there.
So you go get it. I got my pony flying bag.
Yay!
I'll try to reach it. I got it.
I can't find it.
I got one.
Rarity.
All right. Let's see.
Rarity. Yay.
Okay.
Don't want to do this, but.
Sheriff Kelly flying bag. I think it's a Milo and Pony flying bag.
I got a Sheriff Kelly.
Cool. So yeah.
Ooh, I got a Sheriff Kelly.
Here's Sheriff Rarity, the pony.
Yeah, so this is Rarity, the pony that she got, and my Sheriff Kelly. So yay,
it was a tie. And hey, let's count our toys that weren't Shopkins. Let's see if we win from that. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And let me count the others. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Wow, so it's a tie for both. And
yay, it's a Shopkins.
Oh,
it's a Shopkins.
Oh my god.
Wow. Congratulations.
Shopkins season 5.
So I got a blue one with polka dots. So she got a Shopkins season 5 2-pack. And I got a blue balloon with white polka dots. So I'll pop it.
Whoa, you got Shopkins!
Oh, it fell. Wow.
You got Shopkins!
Okay.
You got Shopkins.
Yay.
Okay, so both of us get a point.
Yeah.
So I just noticed that I think in round 2, we have pop one without a toy inside, and I forgot to like notice. So she'll go one more time, and then she'll go again with me, because she gets to redo that one, because the empty balloons don't count. So she could just redo that one to get one with a toy if she's like.
So I'm gonna open mine. Wow, look.
jelly jam roll.
She got jelly jam roll.
Oh my, nice
and
one.
And I got this one.
Ah, where's my other phone?
Oh! I forgot.
So, like, please let us know in the comment section if you know her name. I think I'm gonna be able to guess. Let's look through all the L's.
Here we go, I opened it.
I can't find her. Seriously.
Wow!
Like, I got another one.
I duplicate.
Okay, I'll check her in a minute.
I'm gonna go again.
Oh, I forgot to show her out. Where is it?
Where did you put her? Oh, right there. Alright, so I'm looking for this one. I have no idea where she is. So, yeah, Buffy was good at point, but
now I'm gonna check.
Oh, fairy crumbs. So you got.
This
so I got
cool.
Fairy crumbs.
Now I'm gonna go one at a time.
Yeah, you can go.
I got.
Wait, where was my. Oh, there it is. Alright, now I'm gonna see empty. Okay, you can.
Can we change that one?
I got one.
Oh, it has a fun bag inside, I think.
Let's pop it. I'm really scared.
Yeah, we're all scared.
A dog mixed up in cute, serious two fly bag. Kookie, kookie.
Wow, you're so lucky. So I got 2 points. She got 4 points.
I didn't. And I got 2 points.
No, you got 4 because you got 4 Shopkins.
Oh,
okay, yeah. I'll check Leah's Shopkin, what her name is. And I'll go again with Leah.
Hallie! Yay!
Walter watering can.
We got her from a playset, but not a fly bag.
Okay, could you throw down your trash?
Yeah. Throw down, throw down, throw down.
Alright, so that was. So this is Hallie, the one Leah got. So she doesn't count as a flying bag.
Let's
go to round number 4.
What's this, guys?
What's this? Yeah, I think they know. Oh, I dropped.
Look. Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
All right.
Wow, the letter's kind of cool when I go down. This time, it's empty, so I will look. Okay. I got this one. This one feels like it has something inside.
I don't know what.
Oh my god.
Feels like round, so I'm guessing it's either some kind of fashion or some kind of Shopkins thing. So let's see what I got. All right. Wow. Oh my gosh. I got a Finding Dory fashion. So mashem. So fashions are for the girls and mashems are for the boys, but I kind of like Finding Dory, even though I haven't saw the movie. I just saw the preview, so I like it.
I hope I get one.
Yeah.
Time for round number 4.
Yeah, I mean, not 4. That was 2 rounds ago.
Round number 6.
Yeah.
Let's go.
So I got whispers. I really want to get into the water and stay in it because I'm crazy. I wish
we got a new one.
Wow.
Oh, no, I dropped it.
Oh, poor little new kitten or whatever this thing is. Hold on. Where is
Missy Kissy?
What animal is she anyways?
Is she a Missy Kissy?
Oh, I found her. Honey Cake. That's a pretty name.
I wish to be a flyer. I wish I could have wings so I can fly in the air.
Okay. Next round, round number 7.
Okay, okay.
Get in. Go.
One balloon fell out.
Okay, I'm looking for one.
I'm looking for a balloon that has a
finding Dory faster.
Oh, just pick one with a toy. We'll see if it has a finding Dory. Just pick one. I think this one has something in it. I can see it.
I think this is some kind of fashion. I hope it's not frozen on my little pony. I hope it's finding Dory.
Hey,
it's pop.
Oh my god, I got a My Little Pony blind bag.
Oh, I see your
Yay! Finally!
Hold on, Leah. I see your pin. Ow,
look.
I got a Finding Dory fashion.
Yay!
I got a My Little Pony. I got. Ooh, Applejack. Your favorite character.
Thank you. I always wanted to get her.
Let me assemble this. These are kind of hard to assemble, but when you get used to it, you'll just, yeah. When you keep doing it, you'll get used to it. And I don't have a point. But I'm hoping to get it, and I will help you. Thanks.
All right, I did a little of it for you.
I got the boy whale.
Ooh, oh my god, that is like so squishy.
Wow.
Yay, I'm gonna play with it while we get another balloon.
I think you gotta put it down. Okay, so there's one more, two more rounds left, and one more Shopkins left. And let's see who'll get this last Shopkin. Let's go. Oh, there's like an ant in the pool. So let's not get there. So it's time for round eight. Let's see.
I got the one.
What is Shopkin?
Okay, got a clip line.
I got it's Sofia the first blind bag, but it fell down.
It fell?
My.
Oh.
My.
Welcome to Magic Box. My name is Francesca.
Hi, I'm Leah.
And today we have a surprise toys balloon challenge.
Yay!
This is going to be so much fun.
Yay!
So, let me explain the rules. The rules are we have so many balloons that we can't really count, and some of them are filled with Shopkins, some of them are filled with other toys and Shopkins, and some are empty. And whoever gets the most Shopkins at the end wins. And guess what, guys? Beware that some of these might pop. So the ones that we pop before we choose one and pop them, we have to pick that one. And if it doesn't have a toy, oh well. But if it does, then yay. So,
but guys,
let's get started.
But do you want to hear this? First, guys, this will be weird. If all of the balloons without the toys, I hope will pop. But then, balloons will be filled with toys then, and we will pick them, and every balloon will be filled with toys. That will be hilarious.
Yeah, so let's just get started.
Okay,
yeah.
Let me pick a balloon.
I picked this one.
I pick.
Close your eyes.
I got it.
You can see through some of the balloons. Okay.
This one's sort of heavy, and
I got
something I think is inside. So
let's open it.
Okay, yeah. Let's pop it at this. Okay, so I don't want it to be too loud, so let's not pop it at the same time. Okay, so let's do it. Whoa.
Oh, I got a palace pet.
Okay, pop yours. So I got a palace pet.
I will unblow it.
Series okay. 4.
I almost want to pop this, but I will.
Okay.
You got a Shopkins. You get a point.
Yeah!
Okay, so let's open it and see what we get.
I got Bri.
Bri?
Yeah. Ooh, she got like blind bags. Let me make you a quick little tear strip. Cause we don't want all the balloons to pop before we open them because.
Oh, so let's make a creamy stop. Cookie!
Oh, creamy cookie in the purple and
open
blue.
This one.
Creamy cookie. So this is season 3 food fair, I think. We just got a season 3. Okay, so she got 2 points because she got 2 Shopkins.
Ice cream dreams? Oh my!
Wow, ice cream dream and creamy cookie.
Yay!
Wow, I love sweets, so I'm glad that we got treats. All right, and I'll show you mine real fast.
Whoa.
now let's do an get another balloon.
Yeah, round two. I got one. Okay, I got one too.
I got an empty one, so
yeah, you'll have to have that one because you just picked it.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll pop it first this time because you popped it first.
Yeah.
Okay,
that's okay. Okay, so that was just a fun one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sophia.
Oh, looks like I just got Sophia the first. My mag is, these are one of the old ones. In our other video, we opened new ones, so I'll
show you who I got.
Hold on. Yeah, you can. And I'll just... Was that one with the toy?
No. I got
Vivian.
Oh, I think this is a Sophia the first blind bag. Let's see.
So that was Vivian.
Now I'll get mine.
Okay, pop.